This drill holder is a great way to achieve accurate drilling with small bits. The spiral hand drill turns by pushing the knurled center ring up and down to create a small drill. The drill holds bits up to 1 millimeter in diameter in a collet at the head of the drill. The other end of the drill has a swiveling finger rest to twist easily. Use this holder for very small drills to create intricate holes in your jewelry pieces. Let me show you how to use it. First thing you want to do is install your drill bit. So I will unscrew this, take my drill bit, and install it into the collet. And then screw the top back on tightly. And I will demonstrate with a brass sheet. First, I will take a centering punch, make a small divot to guide your drill. Take your drill, place it in the divot, grab here, and all you do is just keep going up and down until you get all the way through the metal. Be careful not to push too hard because you may bend your bit. And there you go, simple as that.
Get your Archimedean drill today at stuller.com/tools.